back to the computer. Oh my gosh, I'm such a nerd. Let's see if I got any new comments. Aw, man.
As warm as the sun, as silly as fun, as cool as a tree, as scary as the sea, as hot as fire, cold as ice, sweet as sugar and everything nice. As old as time, as straight as a line, as royal as a queen, as buzzed as a bee, as self as a tiger, smooth as a glider, pure as a melody, pure as I wanna be.
Like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
She told me that the man of my dreams.
I get there are things you never want to talk about, and I never wanted to push. But a guy with a freaking machete for an arm just chopped our butts in half, Sean!
You just triggered my fight or flight response. And I am a flightless bird.
I'm a closet lesbian and a judgmental bitch, which means one thing. I have awesome gaydar.
Place your trust in me. You have no one else. She can hear. So
I can show you what comes next, so don't be freaked. Stay in your seats. I do this bullshit like 8 times a week.
I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got. Not much of a girlfriend. I never seem to get like.
I don't like Adams.
Well, he's gonna lose. That's just defeatist.
And Jefferson?
In love with France.
Yeah, he's so elitist.
I like that Aaron Burr.
I can't believe we're here with him.
He seems approachable.
Like who could grab a beer with him?
Now I pay the price. And another
machine, bring them all back down to their knees. No time to waste, remind the slaves they ain't gonna make it out alive today. I said, hey, you poison the well, watch it all.
First off, fuck your bitch and the click you claim. Westside, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad.
Knock, knock. Sorry for coming in through the window. Dreadful etiquette, I know.
Get out of my house!
As far as Roman rulers go, we were quite bizarre. But the tales of Elagabalus are the best I've heard thus far. When emperors rose to power, most would pass small treasures out. But they say Elagabalus.
Not grab your wrist. I could be a better boyfriend than him.
And I don't have a car because of pollution. So completely not, cause I'm much too scared to drive.
I'm done. You believe God is the one.